I know, cousins. I know. It's Fact Friday. I missed y'all too. And I know last week I said that I was going to come back and do a Fact Friday. But this is a new aligner tray, y'all. My teeth hurt. Who mad? Who up on here mad? Let me make you smile real quick. Did y'all know that it's a fact that one pack of noodles ain't enough, but two packs is too damn much? I eat two packs of noodles and just feel real disrespectful to myself. Like, that was some greedy ass shit. You done set your big ass there and ate two whole packs of ramen. You greedy. Fact number two about ramen noodles. That shit is a full course meal. I don't care what nobody say. And who told y'all to dress it up? Had a bitch jump in my DM talking about my signature ramen. Cause you put an egg in that gruff, you don't get the fuck on. It's the fact that those people who cook already cooked shrimp do too fucking much. It's the fact that you ain't had no culinary classes. Your skills are sucky as hell. You gonna cook, you gonna saute some cocktail shrimp. Sit down. It's the fact that I'm drinking this weekend. I know that that's a motherfucking fact. This has been a week from hell. I ain't lying to y'all. It's the fact that I deserve to have a drink. As productive as I wanted to be, I couldn't really do shit because everything was going wrong. So this weekend, cheers to the motherfucking weekend. I'm getting drunk today, tomorrow, and Sunday. It's the fact that if you dating a Muslim right now, you suffering like I'm suffering. I need my boots knocked. My favorite boyfriend who ain't got shit but a fifth grade education, swear he participating in Ramadan. Boy, if you don't come and lick my ass, what is this going on? It's a fact that I just started back smoking the reefer. And it's also a fact that that's the best decision I done made in the past 3 years. Hey, listen, I don't give a fuck about nothing. Nothing. Nothing to nobody. I be chilling. It's the fact that I got a whole lot of shows coming up. A whole lot of shows coming up. It's the fact that the Mother's Day tickets that I added up on that show, that Mother's Day show, them almost gone too. And I ain't adding no more tickets. And I ain't coming to the door. Don't ask me to. I ain't come to the door. I ain't answering my phone. I ain't responding to no DM. Y'all be hollering about, I want to see you live. I want to see you live. It's the fact that, bitch, you better get a ticket before the price be $125 per ticket. It's the fact that people see me. I'm this close to being a celebrity. I ain't gonna be your homie from the hood too much longer. And sir, if I wanted you to eat my ass back then and you didn't, I don't want you to do it while I'm a celebrity. Get the fuck on. I don't want you to.